Hello and welcome to the Erick Camodeca Show presented by Buffalo Wild Wings. I'm Greg Royce, joined by Stevenson track and field head coach Erick Camodeca. Coach, this past weekend you went up to the Winer Invitational and had several strong performances out of some different people than maybe, you know, people that are improving as the spring has gone on.
Yeah, we had a really good weekend, positive going into the next 2 weeks with championships. Idris had a great meet in the 800. Yeah. You know, he's one that he's been struggling to try to find his way in that race, and you know, he did a really good job battling through and ended up picking someone off at the end where a lot of times, you know, he would struggle to get that victory. So that was impressive for him.
Yeah, and you know, another Rachel Panic, you know, she's continued her strong spring with you know, another strong performance in hurdles, and you know, just a lot of good, solid performances all around.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, Rachel had a really good weekend in her two events, especially in the 100 hurdles and the high jump. And then Nikita and Jackson did really well in the steeplechase. And that, there's a lot of points right there that, you know, we didn't get in the indoor meet, obviously, because that event doesn't exist. But, you know, those guys are guys who didn't score at indoor championships, and we'll be looking at a lot of points for them.
Yeah. And also, like, points that you haven't had in the past at the outdoor meet.
Exactly.
So as you're looking at, you know, obviously all coaches do this. They kind of look at where they can get points and look at other performances. So obviously you're looking at that as a positive over last year where you get some points.
Absolutely. There. That's actually what, before this interview, that's what I was doing right now, sitting down, looking at the points and where we're going to gather some that we didn't get last year.
Yeah. So now you've got about 2 weeks before conference championship. You know, what's the plan training-wise and competition-wise? I assume competition will be a little tampered down.
To a certain degree, yeah. You know, we have, finally, spring is here. We have a great day today, so we're really going to get after it the next couple of days. And then, you know, we got Penn Relays coming up on Thursday and Friday, and our goal is to, you know, on the women's side, return home with another wheel.
Yeah.
And the men are really excited that their opportunity to come back home with a wheel for the first time in program history. And then some will be tuning up at Shippensburg on Saturday as well just to get ready for next week. But other than that, you know, most of the team, this was their last weekend to really get ready. So now we're just working on some speed, making sure everyone is healthy going into championships in the next 2 weeks.
Yeah. And I know last year, Penn realized, I know when the women won that wheel last year, that was, like you said, one of the highlights of your career, certainly coaching-wise, to see them be able to achieve that, and certainly a program highlight as well.
Absolutely. And now it's the men's turn. And again, the women are really, you know, they're anxious because they want to defend, you know, going in and winning something like that. You don't want to give it up. So,
right.
You know, both teams are really excited for this opportunity coming up on Thursday and Friday. And also on Thursday night, Pat and Langston will be both running the 5K at Penn Relays as well. So it's an opportunity for them to put down some really quality times going into conferences.
Yeah, obviously, you know, in front of a lot of eyes watching that meet.
Absolutely.
All right, Coach. Well, best of luck to all your athletes, you know, wherever they're competing this weekend, and we'll talk to you next week.
Great.
All right, for Erick Camodeca, I'm Greg Royce. This has been the Erick Camodeca Show.